Let me show you the smartest way of identifying graph that's plot each time you see one. Linear graph looks like this. Just like L here. Now, quadratic graph. Just like the U that is here. Like this. Logarithm graph, just like the R, that is here, like this. Plot trigonometric graph like sine graph, like the S here, you have something like this. That is how to identify plots as graphs. Each time you see any of them. Bye-bye.